Good morning, family.
Good morning, family. Don't forget, grow some trees, grow some food, grow something. Let's get started. So this project is going a little bit slower than I first anticipated, because as many of you may know, California is back on shelter in place orders. So I ran out of stain, and I had to drive 30 miles in each direction last night to find the stain, because it wasn't available at any of the Home Depots in our area. So I'm almost finished. Alright family, so here is my finished project. Or should I say finished product? I know most of you are probably wondering about the inside. So I am going to explain this to you. So I wanted to create a bed that the grandkids could actually reach and they could harvest from. I added a trellis up the middle, so that we could put things like beans or cucumbers or peas that may need a little trellising, even some smaller tomatoes like the yellow pear. But I didn't want to plant the entire planter at one time. So I've ordered containers to fit down inside of here, and there's going to be a row of 5 containers going all the way across. That way, we can control the watering of each container. Also, the fertilizing, and I don't have to fill the entire thing at one time. So I can fill 3 or 4 containers, leave one empty, and so on. You guys get the idea. So the only thing left is, because of the pandemic, of course, I have to wait for the containers. But I'm gonna move my little fruit trees over here, and I'm going to stick that over there. And the fruit trees are gonna go out there, out onto the lawn. And yeah, I can't wait for these containers to arrive, so we can start planting, and the kids will be able to harvest by spring. I'm sorry if I sound a little distracted, but I have squirrels chasing each other out on the lawn. They have literally been going crazy out here this morning. They've been in all of my stuff. And as you can see, they're not afraid of me at all. They just kind of do their own things. All right, family, so my containers arrived today. And I think I need one more. I still have a gap down here at the end. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and order another container. And I will most likely be removing the red handles. But now you guys have a better idea of what I'm actually doing. So now with the separate containers in here, I can plant up each one with a different fruit, vegetable, flower, whatever, and not have to plant up the entire bed at one time if I don't want to. So, thanks for joining me. Hope to see you guys soon. And I hope you take this opportunity to create your own custom raised planter box.